Just recently I was reading an article about Ludlow Manor. There's a massive underground base there. As I was reading, I got a phone call of somebody who was in MI6. He said, you heard I was doing this talk to him. And he said, part of this underground base, you're actually making LSD there.
Thank you.
to remain in the money outfit, but blaming them people. It's about 6 years ago now. I was in Cork prison in Cleveland. I was still a social worker at the time. And I met this guy called Steve. He got jailed 23 years for smuggling a ton of cannabis into this country. I said, what, 23 years? He said, yeah. The guy sat next to me says, yeah, I only got 9 years for murdering your wife. This is how long my wife was. Also, I wanted to bring not for serious crimes, but for like, you might have been an accountant, cook the books a little bit. You might have been an insurance salesman, you chewed the book for a little bit. These people, they're getting long-term sentences because they're ripping the government off. If you go out and kill somebody, you can be out in a few years. A friend of mine last summer, he was working in a guitar shop. He got caught repairing somebody else's guitar in the works time. He got sacked, got took to court, and got sent to prison for 4 weeks. What did he then get out of that? Us as taxpayers, we're funding that system so that they can do this. And it must have cost thousands of pounds to actually put me in friendly prison. For what? You know, every one of us breaks the law nearly every day. You know, just stupid little laws. Like, I'll risk it, I'll point my car on the yellow line, I'll just keep it in and out, and I'll be gone. No big deal, is it? To the system, it is a big deal, and they'll spend thousands of pounds to pursue that, to prosecute it. Yet we're the ones paying my taxes to do that. This is exactly what's going on in the drugs trade. The governments are the biggest players dealing in drugs and pushing it. I'm not just talking illegal drugs, I'm talking pharmaceutical drugs a lot. The pharmaceutical companies have in the possession of the technology to produce drugs which can cure certain diseases like some cancer. But they won't release it because they're making more money out of drugs that don't work. And they've got doctors who are pushing their drugs to you. I've been in doctor's surgeries many times and I've watched people who come in and sit there and see a dog lying over them. They go in, then they come out smiling, oh, I've got my prescription. Oh, I'm going to go by taking some drugs now. They haven't a clue what they're throwing down there. Yeah, if you talk to somebody who does use an illegal drug, you know exactly what it's going to do to them. That's why they're taking it. So we want to see big people. Ones who can speak to newspapers, or doctors, or put them in prison. I went to the doctor, I've got my IV pills. Well, the actual illegal drug users themselves, it was stupid. You know, it's a big thing there to think about.